What's up, guys? We're going to be looking at a Linkin Park song today. Going to look at Numb. I thought I'd show you how to play this song because Chester Bennington passed away recently, and it's really sad, and it made me want to do one of their songs, you know. So if you get the capo, put on fret 2. We have 4 chords for most of this song, alright? So I'm just going to cover those quickly. If you know them, skip ahead. Okay, we have E minor to begin with, so open E. Middle finger 2nd fret from the capo. On the A string, 3rd finger 2nd fret. Okay. And the rest is open, so it's just 2 fingers to worry about here, okay? Then we go to C. So if you get your 3rd finger, put on the A string. Middle finger is 2nd fret. You have an open G. 1st finger 1st fret. And open E. Okay. Then we're gonna go to G. So 3rd finger, 3rd fret, middle finger, 2nd fret, open D, open G, open B, and if you can, try and add your little finger to the bottom here. Okay, you don't have to, but you don't really want that E play. Okay, so add your little finger if you can. Alright. And then we have D. Okay, so that's open A, open D, 1st finger, 2nd fret on the G string, 3rd finger, 3rd fret, middle finger, 2nd fret, alright? So, I'm just going to cover the intro, so that's the... Yeah. Bum, 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 bum. So basically, I just taught you those chords in order, right? We have oh, da, da, dun, dun, dun. Bum, 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 bum. You hear that? But we don't have to play the whole chord. We can make it easier. We can just play the bass note. So you want to play E, bum 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 bum, dun dun. C, bum dun 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 dun. D. Okay. So just start with that. Open E. C, middle finger, G, middle finger again, D, alright? Now the melody, we want to go, so use your pick, alright, and on the B string, okay, and then you basically want to pick the low E string and pluck the high, yeah? So, we use our pick for here, dum, bum, bum, and then we have to use our finger, bum, 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 yeah. Okay, I advise that you do 1st finger on that note, and then middle finger here, so, sorry, 1st finger, okay, and then, so you're picking, dum, bum, bum, pluck and pick, 3rd finger, or middle finger, either one, bum, and then 1st finger comes off, and again, bum, 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 okay, and as this comes off, you can take both off, so, and then you've got top fret free, and bottom fret free. 3rd finger, middle finger. 3rd finger, middle finger. Yeah? So. 1st finger, middle finger. Dum, bum, bum. So that last bit. Bum. 1st finger. And then 3rd finger there again. Bum, bum, bum. And then the D string to finish. Now, if you want, you can also play the whole chord. So, I do that the second time around, personally. Strum. Okay, it's a little bit trickier because you have to use different fingers. So, we're going Dun, bum, bum. E minor, little finger, first finger, C. Little finger again. G, D. Okay, so that's a little bit trickier, but that's an option if you want. Right, then we get into the verse. Don't know what you're expecting of me. Feeling so faithless, lost under the surface. Now, for this part, I like to keep it quiet and just kind of chug on it. So, if you put your hand against the strings, you get a nice soft. Now, that tends to work if you're just on your own, but the band actually plays more of a down, down, up, down, 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 up, up, down, down. The shifting lies under the surface. I don't know what you're expecting of me. Yeah? So you want to go down, 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 up, up, down, down, book it down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, down. Okay? You notice how I play louder on the second one? You gotta imagine you're playing the drums. You hear that? Don't know what you're expecting of me. You hear that? Bum, bum, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, down. Alright. So just try and get the rhythm together before you sing, alright? Make sure you can play all the chords, so play them with me if you want. One, two, one, two, three, four. Down, 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 up, down, 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 up, up, down, down. Chin, chin, cha, ba, bum, ba, bum, cha. Down, 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 up, up, down, down. Okay. But under the pressure of walking in your shoes. Then we get to the pre-chorus, all right? And we're gonna build the volume up, so we're gonna gradually get louder so we hit that chorus hard, right? You, and every step that I take is another mistake to you. And I've become so numb, I can feel you. And we get to the chorus, right? So for the pre-chorus, we have C to D to E minor to G. And then we have another C, D, and I become so. So the same rhythm happens, right? It's exactly the same rhythm. Down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, down. But you want to get louder and louder. And I become so numb. So when you hit the chorus, it's really loud, right? So let's play that together. One, two, one, two, three, four, C. And every step that I make is another mistake to you. I become so numb. Now for the chorus, we go back to the old progression. So E minor and C and G. And it's almost, let me do it twice. I'm becoming this. All I want to do is be more like me and be less like. Can't you see that you're smothering me? Okay, then we get to that bit. Can't you see that you're smothering me? Okay, and it's going to be the same as the first verse, so we're going to have the little quiet thing going on. Yeah? Now, the difference is, when we go the second time round, we have the pre-chorus is a bit longer. To you. And every step that I take is another mistake to you. Then we have E minor and G, and every step that I take is more than I can take. I becomes. Okay, so this second pre-chorus is longer than the first one, right? We actually do C, D, E minor, G, and then we do it again. C, D, E minor, G. Alright, so it's a little bit longer. Okay, then we have another chorus. The chorus is the same. But at the end of it, becoming this, all I want to do is be more like me and be less like you. And I know that I won't ever, okay, we go to this chord. I become, alright, so this bridge, we have C, I know D, that I will never, okay, we have a few new chords, so C, you know, D, you know, but then we have this. So we go E minor. Now here we have D, but F sharp is in the bass, okay? And so we get this walking bass line. Boom, boom, boom. You hear? Alright, so it's just E minor, D of F sharp, G. And then we have, it's like G with B in the bass, so we're just gonna use middle finger, second fret. The rest is open, yeah. So boom, 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 boom. And then we have this B chord, right? So if you do these three first, always do these three before the first finger. We have middle finger, fourth fret on the D string, third finger, fourth fret on the G string, little finger, fourth fret on the B string. And then first finger, second fret. Okay. Now the rhythm stays the same except the kind of the run up bit. So we're going down, down, up, up, down. I know down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up. Then we have three on the B. One, two. And I become so numb, I can feel you here. Okay, then we have a double chorus to finish. Right, thanks for watching, guys. I hope this lesson wasn't too complicated for you. It's pretty much the same rhythm for the whole song, which is nice. It's just changing up the chords, right? So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next lesson.